technical personnel assigned to Section 4 must arrive at the docking bay.
Earth, the cradle of humanity, our common home. You gave us life, food, and technology. We have grown. We have built shining cities to the heavens. We have risen up to great heights and fallen down to the depths. And we have traversed the path of war and suffering. Now, all this can disappear, turn to dust. Disaster struck us 14 years ago. Space seemed to be turned inside out. A huge, luminous funnel appeared near the moon. It grew rapidly, turning into a giant whirlpool. It was a wormhole. It radiated with the strongest gravity. Huge chunks began to break off from the moon. They slowly floated through space and disappeared in the center of the funnel. The moon lost some of its mass. A wave of cataclysms passed over the entire surface of the Earth. Giant waves flooded many coastal cities. Sleeping volcanoes awakened, and earthquakes began. The gravity of the wormhole partially compensated for the loss of the moon's mass, and everything gradually subsided. But the damage was incredible. Cities lay in ruins. The economies of entire countries were destroyed. As we began to heal wounds and rebuild our cities, humanity gradually came to its senses. We began to research the wormhole and learned a lot. But along with the knowledge came the terrible truth. Over time, the moon will be destroyed, and with it, life on Earth will disappear. Soon, dozens of automatic ships and satellites were sent into the wormhole. The best minds of mankind studied the data for months on end, and suddenly it turned out that this was a door to another world, to a world at the other end of the galaxy. Yes, it was hope. To find a new home, start all over again. Who knows what awaited us there, beyond? Maybe this is a chance to become more than we are, a chance to get answers to our eternal questions. Who are we, and where do we come from? And so we built a fleet, a great fleet, with millions of tons of metal shining in the sun, and 2,000 hearts on board. We entered the wormhole and traveled through space. We were ready for what was next.
You're alive. I thought that there was nobody left. How many of you have survived? Is anyone injured?
It seems there's nothing left of the Heraclids. Only a small group survived. Two freighters and your team. One ship is heavily damaged while it's not clear what to do with it. The Carnegie, unfortunately, didn't survive.
I think you can try to assemble a transceiver module. A small part of the wreckage has been thrown out of the wormhole. It seems to be Heraclid's. If we examine it, perhaps then we will find something useful. We need to check all the debris.
We also need to check on one of the freighters, but so far we can't move. Our control and navigation are damaged. Will you check on the debris? In the hub, there should be enough construction kits for assembly hangar module and launching the probe. While you get started on this, we will evaluate the condition of the ships.
Assembly completed. Ready for my next task.
Assembly completed.
Thank you.
Assembly completed.
Just wrapped up the assembly. Waiting for your orders.
Okay, I've just completed the module assembly.
The assembly is all done. Ready for the next one.
Situation isn't good. One freighter is in critical condition. It will have to be completely disassembled. But then we may have enough resources to build a small station. Are you ready to start scanning? Oh, then it's better to search for supplies first. There are a lot of small debris and containers around. Scan those with a probe. There are probably valuable resources there. I only hope the probe doesn't let us down.
The assembly is all done. Ready for the next one.
Thank you.
Well, you are indeed lucky. It looks like there are plenty of useful resources. I didn't want to tell you, as I thought we could handle it ourselves, but we have a serious problem here. The condition of most of our crew is poor. Fractures, injuries, burns. That's enough for now. Can you build a docking bay? We will send all injured people to you.
Assembly completed. Ready for my next task. Thank you. wrapped up the assembly. Waiting for your orders. The assembly is all done. Ready for the next one.